few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with my mind. Every time I see him, he uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. And in here, the linguistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes, I can see that you're ready.
How did you... Right.
The team psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down. She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined Myra. That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't hate her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends. Is a stronghold.
What's going on in there, Sebastian? Dem is going crazy. It seems like it's becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can... help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
Embrace his flame!